He's gonna. I probably could finish this.
Thirsty.
Couldn't they have popped him in the suburbs?
Popped him in the suburbs? What? Solomon Richards. Do another one. I'm still driving. I'm driving this thing? Oh, okay. Because you had to drive so far. I get it. I gets it. Ooh. Threaded that needle. Like a boss. Excuse me. Oh. Back end just kicked out. Calling David. Martin.
You made it. Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and Bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and yeah. So on.
Yeah, definitely general insanity.
I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Just get me out.
Oh, shizzle. Mr. Richards. It was me. Let's see what Solomon could possibly want me to do now. Hey, girl. What's up, girl? You like my car? I like my car. My car, nice. Richards Majestic. Ah, it's been a whole day.
Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Oh my God. Weston.
What the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
An asshole.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives, the film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. And in this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
What a
Michael,
slimy bastard.
They're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
I'm on Richards' side.
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog. God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
Of course
we
I can.
Can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi?
Oh, hell no.
Fuck that. I'm a producer. Nobody fucks with my film.
You've made one fucking film. Oh,
okay,
nice cars.
Okay, the airport.
Find Molly. What's this car? The Vapid GT. No, it's the Rapid. Molly couldn't have gone to the airport in all that short time. I'm gonna kill a bitch. Either that, I'm gonna screw your brains out. Oh.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport work for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today,
Look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
That guy. That was just a sicking noise as his bones broke. Nice touch, by the way, Rockstar. Not just the thump, the... Ooh. That guy broke my windshield. Ooh. Near hit. Oh, what? Where did I miss my turn? I missed my turn somewhere. Shit. Okay. Oh, look at this. Oh my god, now the cop. Weasel News Heli. I can't read it. I don't have enough time to read that. Whoa. Oh. Oh. That was sick. Oh my god. That's epic. That truck. I went right underneath that cop car. Wait. She's not going to the west end.
You're telling me she's gone crazy.
What is she doing? I want to read what that says. Uh-oh.
Oh, 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 the plane!
Oh, no. Oh, no. What is she doing? All right. Okay. That was, it's just random. Oh my god. Oh. Oh.
Stop the car, lady.
What in the hell is going on? She's like, nah, fuck it.
That man's a murderer! He wants to kill me!
About me?
On the floor! Lady, on the fuck!
Sorry. Just shut that
Molly.
Cop in the face.
Molly!
Stop him! Stop him! He's a killer!
Hey,
out of my way!
Stop! Oh, stop! Look out!
Schultz. Oh. Oh! Oh my god. That actually just happened. I'm gonna take this. I'm getting out of here. Bye bye. Bye. Now I'm just gonna have to land this thing. No, you don't. There we go. The LS Forum. Where am I gonna land? This would actually be the perfect strip right here, to be honest. I don't know what happens if I die. Oh, please, are you... Goddamn chopper. Might have to dump this thing in the ocean. Just so I can get out safely. I'm in a plane. They could easily track me. Whee. I've landed planes in streets before. And online, though. But I don't think that'd make a world of difference. There's my home. Oh, no. Okay. There we go. Yay. Legal trouble. Nice. Awesome. So I wonder if I'm actually going to make a movie, but I wonder what we got next. Probably going to have to call Solomon. Okay.
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
That's good.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? Oh. For Meltdown? Okay.
Can all right.
My family, they can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course. It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Ooh. Oh, I saved it. Alright. I am going to actually take a quick break. So, I will be right... Oh, gotta answer this call.
Hey, Jim.
Dad, why didn't you tell us about the premiere? Mom and Tracy are, like, freaking out trying to get ready for the red carpet.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Sorry. I should have given you more warning. It kind of crept up on me.
Have you actually got a tux?
No, I gotta pick one up at Ponson.
The plane.
Hey, meet me there. We'll go together.
Oh, you didn't see that. All right. So I'm actually gonna take a little break, use the bathroom, and then we will finish up. So I will see you in just a bit.